Ignatius47 here, and welcome back to Shadow of Mordor. This game is so good. Okay, so this guy has had power 8, and I killed him. This guy's power 3, we're gonna tear this guy up. Ratbag. There's a character named Ratbag somewhere. Oh, for the bow. Nice. Recover for killing. Ooh. Nice. Alright, let's go back to the map real quick. And I need to go to... Can I do this? Although... Wait. I'm actually pretty close to this thing. Let me go ahead and get it. Oh, I have to climb. Okay. Well, that's fine. Oh, okay. How do I get... Dude. Like a boss. Can you climb up that? You can climb up this. I know you can. Look, there's ledges. Yeah, buddy. There we go. Alright. See, that's what I'm talking about. That's what's up. 50 something or another. Nanny cheer. Ooh, I got an upgrade. I can unlock something else. I don't know what else to unlock. We'll do max focus up. That'll be fine. That's good. It's good. It's good. Alright, now let's go do this. Gotta climb up again? Is that what's happening here? Start mission. Yeah, let's do it. Having cursed his enemies, his arrows offered a swift end to their suffering. Forged the legend of the bow Azkar. Oh, I see. Elf shot. Okay. All right. Damn it. Oh, I see. Okay. Ow. Oh, no! I'm out of time! I screwed up! We're good. I don't want to abandon. No. Alright. But oh, I have to abandon it. Okay. That's fine. Damn it. Would you move, please? Yeah. It's quick shots. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm tearing this up now. Oh, come on! Damn it! Yeah! What's up? Legends of the Maker. Very nice. Tutorial weapon. Okay, complete that to earn Mirian. The Flame of Azkar will allow a burst of unlimited elf shot, focus, and fire arrow. Yes. Nope. Oh, wait, I unlocked something. What did I unlock? This? Oh, I see. Okay. That's really cool. I will take this one. Yep. And this one. I might as well buy all these if I can. Can't buy that one. I don't have enough points. Achievement unlocked. I'm getting so many achievements in this video. That was weird. Oh! Etched a rune in. Gotcha. I don't have any runes. Alright. Upgrades. I got something. What's this? Countered enemies will be knocked backwards, stunned, or knocked down. That is super awesome. Strike from above, aerial takedowns. This is like Assassin's Creed Middle-earth, and I love it. Shoot fires or barrels to cause them to explode. That's pretty badass. I can ride Caragors from above. Once mounted, you can ride, climb, and fight with them. Okay, that's actually pretty wicked. But first, I want Strike from Above. Yeah. Strike from Above is just so handy. Is that people? It's human sort of slave blokes. Go ahead and grab this while I'm here. Leave! Did you say leave or slaves? Nope. Nope. Sorry, guys. Not doing it. Not right now. I'm kind of busy.
I've got him!
Oh. Well, alright. Where's this thing? Oh, it's right there. Sweet. That's a dead bird. That's gross. What should I saw? Let me see. No one's the wiser about me spying. Okay. Nothing hugely, you know, pertinent, so we're good. Nice. Very cool. Very cool. I got something. Upgrade. Let's see. Oh, I can afford this one. Nice. Yeah, buddy. I need. Oh. I need a bunch. Holy crap, I need a bunch. Pricey. What's that? Intel. Oh, cool. I can't do that yet. Intel. Alright, let's do this. I need to go back over here. Not too concerned with gathering intel right now, so we're just going to fast travel. Back over here. Let me get that other.
They're not stupid.
Other thing.
We underestimated our enemies.
They are forged for one purpose: to destroy the world of men.
Ah, nice. All right, give me this. Give me this. Oh, okay, it's down here, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Very nice. Cool. The wall's filling up. Very good. What is this? People. Oh, okay. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. And then this is tutorial. Ness. Cool. Alright. We are out of time this video, actually. So, till next time, guys. Bon appétit, and we'll see you next video.